The Jaggerath Temple of Knowledge. All that remains of one of the universe's most powerful empires, about to be gone forever.
Kind of like the ancient pyramids on Earth.
Yeah, this is believed to be the last land-based structure they built before they all went out and conquered the stars. A massive library in which they listed every accomplishment, every achievement, all their knowledge.
Almost as if they knew it would outlive them.
Well, lands are gone long ago, eroded away. But now the planet's starting to break up. This place will be destroyed too. That's months away.
Well, I can't see anything that would connect us to that ship.
To be honest, this is just to make me feel better. I don't like giving up the mystery unless I've tried to solve it.
Well, if travelling 1,120 light years to some godforsaken rock that's about to tear itself apart makes you feel better, who am I to argue?
Go ahead, Alex.
Something weird's happened. A ship has just slipstreamed into the planet's orbit.
What? Can you identify?
Could just be a bunch of overeager archaeologists.
No, we've all been evacuated.
It's just fired some sort of device at one of the equatorial regions.
What?
Ship slipstreaming out. Impact in about 5 seconds.
Alex!
We're miles from the equator. It must have been quite an explosion.
Yeah.
Wait a second.
What?
You remember when I told you this plant was breaking itself apart? I think somebody just kick-started the process.
Sorry guys, I can't get any closer.
We'll go down the jump port!
After you.
Alex,
I see no iceberg.